Let's do this.
Let's do it.
In the back. Into the rub. Totally overgrown it. I think it is. Going to cut my way through here. It's going to be challenging. Just buried in the vegetation, trees. Mm-hmm. Are you robin there? Seed in it. This is nuts. It's like flipping jungle. It's my chances of getting done there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to leave my bag here, right? Mate. I'll work my way down, just.
Mm-hmm.
There's no point in what he's going to
do. Okay. Hardly any room out here.
First, I probably need to help you get back up.
sound.
Stuff in here.
It's a hoarder's house, man. Got to be.
You
gotta
talk to the viewers?
Am I gonna talk to the viewers? Absolutely. Hi. Welcome to Exploring with Alec.
If you fuck up, I'll
edit it. That's alright, I'll do plenty of fuck ups. You'll have lots of edits to take. On behalf of Exploring with Alec, I'd like to thank all the subscribers, all 27,000. Smashing, by the way, well done. Keep liking and sharing and subscribing. Leave all your comments. It helps the channel grow. I'll say thanks, seeing as Alec won't. Any luck?
Who is it you're talking to?
The subscribers. Right now, Alec is on a mission. Try and find us in. Judging by the outside, it is crammed full of stuff. GoPro won't pick that up, it's a bit too far away. But it is crammed full of stuff. And it looks like an old hoarder's house. Completely surrounded in trees and bushes and high grass nonsense. With any luck, we'll get in. Let's be honest, this is well abandoned. It's just a case of getting in. Absolutely busting for a piss. Anybody seen a bush anywhere? Any luck?
Aye.
What?
I'm in.
You in? The bald one always comes up with the goods.
Fucking stunning blast.
There you are.
There he is. The bald one.
He'll take my bag off.
We're rolling.
Oh, I win. So. Don't know how I got that lead up. Oh, I'm in. Thank you. I've got no idea what it is I'm even standing on it here. Apart the leaves and shit.
Back in 2 minutes. Fucking floor nearly collapsed. Come in if you want.
Mm-hmm.
You coming in?
Aye, is that worth looking at?
Mm-hmm. Is that a Hoarders house?
Tell you.
Hang on. Holy fuck. Get my nuts bag, all right? It's my bag. I'm sure you'll be able to get in.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put this. I think there's a spider right there, I think.
Aye,
he's crawling up there.
That's it, that's a belt, isn't it?
Are you struggling there?
I'm just not as flexible as I once was. There we go.
Is that because of your belly?
No, it's just doing old age. Look at that! It's an absolute belt, isn't it?
Hi, your buddy. You. Yeah. Nah. No thanks.
What's bogan?
Spider. Alright. Gun here first. Aye. If I had a sheet of gopro cut and just fucking...
Is it in the kitchen or some shit?
Still here, a cupboard. try and make my way into the living room if I can find it. Bad smell in here, I'm going to put a mask on.
Say what? Just follow that my powdery shit, so good luck.
You coming in?
Aye.
I'm just going to put a spy on. Bad, eh? That's an old amplifier. Oh my god.
Best known to that, son.
He's tried his best, hasn't he?
I don't know what he was trying his best at, but good on him. 10 out of 10 for effort, like. Because, you missed a bit.
Just so much stuff. Spiders' webs or spiders crawling on me. Oh, disgusting. Fuck. Come on. Trying to see what's in here. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, fucker. What's that lead us to? I need to put gloves on.
Okay.
I think. Ah, we'll go this way. Oh, I need a 5 showers after this. Seriously going fall through the flare. I can feel it. It's kitchen, Robert. Aye. You can get upstairs for here as well. If you want to come through. Oh, watch out.
Watch that flare as you come in.
Right here?
Aye. Yeah, it's quite bad.
Right. Oh, Christ almighty. I'm gonna suggest walking up there anyway.
Is that you thumped?
Mm-hmm.
Kitchen flares, concrete.
Through that, eh?
Don't open any of the fridges.
I know.
Is this home brew or something?
That. Probably. Unless it's explosives. Seeing as there's gas behind you.
Fuck's he making a bomb?
That's what this place needs.
Needs a bomb to tidy it up.
That's fine.
Wait, is there any need for all the razors?
Nah, saving up.
You taking any footies?
In here?
Anywhere?
Hmm? Probably take a couple, but we've got a flashy and shite, I think. I'm not shining a light in your light. That'd be pointless.
Do you want me to go upstairs first?
If you're up for it,
huh? Aye, in case I get through them. Just pull that curtain back a wee bit. Watch, it's got all that fucking damp, mould and whatever else on it. I think the stairs. Alright, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Are you standing there, Robert? You coming up?
There's a light. Alright.
Aye. I'm trying to keep the light off you a wee bit.
It's a bit of noise.
I'm just looking at the shine off your building, Apple.
Hey, plenty of it.
Fucking hell. No roof ready to come in. Shut and tie.
Yeah.
There's a shut and tie in that box. Robert,
yes.
Since you're a DJ, you better come and see this.
There you go.
Let's eject it.
Mm-hmm.
ejects. Seen ejecting. Look at this thing.
Wow. An old tape deck?
Aye.
Quality, man.
You had one in the day you were jamming.
That is some state.
I know. Yeah, I'll just head back. Head back down. Fucking. Oh, you bastard. This flare's moving.
Right.
Oh, what? Gravel 2-0.
Hello, so it is.
Oh. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's the spider's home now.
I'll let you head back down.
Right, man.
What, you fell there?
Yeah, just
because
of that
fucking daft carpet. That's up here anyway. Right. Wow. That stinks.
That was absolutely stinking in there.
Stinking, that was bad, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Did the front door open?
I'm going to say so.
See me get home, toss the clothes straight at the machine.
Yeah, aye.
Right. Is it overgrown out there? Is it doable?
No, we can get it.
Right.
I think it's just the front door, isn't it?
I think we don't miss something.
Probably backed it through there or something. But I don't think so actually, now that I think about it. Because we came in through that way.
Yeah, right.
And then we came in here and yeah. I got up. I don't think it's hit two flares, but I forgot about it. Had the wee windows up the top.
Oh, yeah, it did. We can just head out that front door then and just pull it there. Because I'm just climbing out that window.
You gonna climb out the window?
No.
Hmm. Hold on. Look at these mail there and all. Interesting to see the date on them. Don't want to open them, but.
Oh, so no date stamped on the envelope?
Nah, I tried looking, man. It'd be interesting though.
Hmm.
Oof. Nice. Smashing.
Actually. Oh, wow.
Fresh air. Get it in your lungs. Good?
That was bad. You know, white dust.
Yeah.
It was me.
Just getting that.
You got a rub down.
Yeah. A rub and tug.
Well,
this is it. This is the place. That was horrible.
That was disgustingly horrible.
That smell was terrible. It's nothing to actually feel dizzy up the stairs.
Let's see if I can get a wee wide angle shot for here. Try to be here. Head through there.
Light bulbs, what we call my light bulbs. Blue light, blue light. Right.
It's probably left on there at Christmas.
Aye,
I don't know. It's been lying like that for about 15 years, probably. Yeah, get a spag off and get it rubbed in.
Meep, meep.
2 seconds, right?